here lies the nerve ring and here lies the ventral nerve cord. We'll remove the elementary canal gently. As you can see, a fine white thread-like structure can be seen, which is the ventral nerve cord, and the reddish thread-like structure is the ventral blood vessel. We'll remove the rest of the part gently. Now we will remove the other unwanted tissues. We will carefully dissect the nerve ring. We will cut the extra tissues with the help of scissor. The nerve ring can be seen. This is the nerve ring and this is the ventral nerve cord, which runs along the entire body length of the earthworm. A magnified view, this is the nerve ring and this is the ventral nerve cord. This is the cerebral ganglion. This is the circumpharyngeal connective and this is the subpharyngeal ganglion and this is the segmental ganglion. In this magnified view, we can see the prostomial and peristomial nerve fibers clearly, and also the segmental nerve fibers can be also seen.